You holding me like that.
What's your problem? Why are you so uptight?
Come, see.
Salad got me.
Babe, look. I know you like me now. Why are you doing like this? I know you like me. I see the way you look at me. Newsflash, I like you too. Huh?
And you just let go of me.
Funny enough, I like stubborn girls because they are the sweetest. Look, I know you can't wait to have me.
And you let go of me.
Why is your face like this? Is everything okay?
I'm good. It's nothing.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Ma.
Oh dear.
I'm done dishing and storing away the food.
Oh, thank you so much. All right, come and sit. Let's have a breakfast together, okay?
No, Ma. I have to go somewhere else that I need to cook.
Oh, thank you so much. Chizzy, you're so hardworking. All right. Let me quickly transfer your money to you, okay?
Thank you, Ma.
All right. Was that your bank?
It's Zenith, Ma.
Okay, the details?
It starts from 84.
Okay.
Done. Thank you so much, Ma.
Bless you, God.
Enjoy your meal, Ma.
Thank you. Have a blessed day, okay?
See this thing you're hiding? If I eventually get it, I will mesmerize it, I will vandalize it.
It's your brain that will be vandalized. With all due respect, Mr. J, you're very senseless.
What? Did she just say that to me? I'll eat the apple.
Dad.
You haven't slept yet?
Not yet. So I just wanted to finish counting this money first.
Okay. There's something I wanted to discuss with you.
What's that?
I'm thinking of going to the village and selling my piece of land so that you can go back to school. All your mates are almost graduating, and it breaks my heart to see you work so hard and get so paid little. You are meant to be in school.
Dad, you can't sell that piece of land. It's your only piece of land, your only inheritance.
What will I do with an inheritance that cannot help my daughter go back to school?
Dad, you can't sell it. It's the only tangible thing we have. What if we have an emergency?
There will be no emergency. Don't worry. It better I sell it off so that we can use the money and send you back to school. And because someone better in the society.
I'll be leaving for the village tomorrow morning.
So soon?
Yes. I've already spoken with your uncle and he said there's a buyer standing by.
I can see that you already have your mind made up.
Yes, I do. It's for the best.
Thank you, Dad.
No problem.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate this, Aunt. I promise that I'm going to make you proud.
Wow. My dear, I have no single doubt in my mind that you do as you have said.
Thank you, Dad.
Thank you. That's my plan. Please hurry up so that you can join me in the bed.
Okay, Dad.
Thank you. Good night.
Hit me!
Where are you running to? What did you think it was, huh? I almost hit you. That was almost. I did hit you eventually. I mean, nearly cannot kill a bird, can it?
Are you stalking me?
Stalking you? You don't look like I have enough time to stalk anybody. Why are you so stubborn? Huh? At least if you had said yes to me, you won't be suffering like this. Look at what you're carrying. Honestly, you look tattered. And you're stressing your leg at these bands. Don't you think you need some oil? You know what I'm saying, baby?
I can see that you're really jealous.
Wait.
Don't touch me!
Wait, hold up. Why are you even hoarding this thing? Why are you hoarding it? You're treating like it's some gold mine or oil well. You might even be smelling like fish.
Are you crazy?
You're really aggressive. I like that. Girl's proud.
Don't let me drop you off.
Papa. Dad. Yes, good morning, sir. I'm fine, and you? Yes, everything is fine here. What about you? How is everything over there? Okay, thank God. So when are you coming back? In 3 days. So it means everything has gone fine. Okay, all right. No problem. No, I'm just about to go to work. Yes, it's that woman. She called back. Yes, that's that. Okay, then no problem. All right. Okay. Bye, sir. Yes, bye.
Hey, son.
Hey, mom. Is everything all right?
Sure. What are you working on?
Yeah, I'm just trying to review some things.
Okay. Just wanted to tell you that I'll be making an impromptu journey to see your dad.
Impromptu journey?
Mm-hmm.
Is dad all right?
Sure, he's fine. He's just missing his wife.
Mm-hmm. Well, just so you know that, I think I'm too old to have a sibling.
Silly you. At this age, who told you you're expecting a sibling?
I'm just saying. Just saying.
All right, son.
Anyways, my regards to dad.
He will hear. If you need anything, please call Chizzy, okay?
Of course. I'm good. I got this. All right.
All right. Stop walking and go to bed.
Oh, no. I want to be like dad, yeah. So I can travel the world. Wow. Mom was the man for any kids in the US. Oh, there you are. Cheesy. Please, can you help me wash some clothes? You know, hand wash it properly. Can you do that? I mean, when you're done cooking.
Yes, I can. But then you have to pay me separately for that.
That's not a problem. So I'll just go get it.
Okay. You want me to hand wash all these clothes?
Is there a problem? Didn't I agree to pay you?
Yes, you agreed to pay, but...
But what? Look, if you're not washing them, just tell me how...
It's fine, I'll wash them.
Hey, you. How long is that meant to take?
I'm almost done.
When you're done with that, I want to take hot pepper soup.
As you can see, it's late. I have to go home.
What's your problem? Why are you acting like you're not being paid? Are you doing it for free? Oh, you don't need the money. Of course you do. You need the money to take care of your poor self, don't you?
I can't do any more chores for tonight. I can come back tomorrow and make you the pepper soup or what?
You will make me that hot pepper soup tonight. If you're not going to do it, don't come back tomorrow. I'll find another person to replace you. Do you understand?
Fine, I will do it.
Very good. Make it fast.
Sir, I'm done preparing the pepper soup. Please, can I have my pay now so I can go home?
I'll pay you when I'm done eating.
Please, I cannot wait. I need to go home on time. It's going to be late by the time you're done eating.
Then sleep here.
I don't want to sleep here. I have to go home.
Wow. Your choice. But like I said, I will make payment when I'm done eating. All right?
Why are you being unnecessarily wicked to me?
I beg your pardon.
This is wickedness. I mean, I'm done with everything you asked me to do. Just pay me so I can go home.
You know, you talk too much. You talk too much. I said I'll pay you when I'm done. Why you just, you know, just allow me to eat this food in peace, I beg. I want to eat. Let me eat first. That's what I want to do right now. You know?
Sir, you're almost done with this thing. Can you just pay me my money so I can go home?
Are you sure you don't want to try this? Sometimes this thing will taste like goat's meat. Sometimes it tastes like vulture. This is confusing.
Please, sir, can you give me my money so I can go home?
Why don't you keep the food in the kitchen? You can take the food away. Uh-uh. Now, will you slap me?
Please, can I have my money now?
Stay.
I already told you that I don't want to stay. I want to go home.
Calm down. All right. Just sleep over. I'll give you 100K. Please.
Sir, please send me my 20,500 naira so I can go home.
Why are you this difficult? Huh? Do you realize it's just two of us that are here? I mean, I can do anything. I mean, I can do whatever I like and nothing's gonna happen. Right?
Then you would have to kill me first.
Wow. See, height difference. I can literally see the middle of your head. You're challenging me like you want to beat me.
for a girl. What bank? What bank?
Zenit.
What? What'd you say? Zenit. Account number?
24.
Mm-hmm.
96.
Mm-hmm.
45.
Okay.
951.
Do you know you just called? What you called is missing by one. Make it complete now.
So I called my account number correctly.
Oh, okay. Hey. Let me do the sound in my mouth. Pay, pay. It's done.
Can I see the receipt, please?
You want to see the receipt? Then wait, maybe like 4, 5 hours, 6 hours. Let's just go up and wait for the receipts.
Leave me alone!
For the one that said you want to see the receipts. It's done. You can go if you want to go. Please close the door behind you. Close that door. Unless you want to come upstairs and join me. Come on, girl.
Why is he doing this to me? Why is he doing this to me? Dad, you're back. Why are you like this?
Can we go inside first?
Dad, talk to me now. What's wrong? Awake?
Nothing. I'm not sleeping.
Dad. Dad, you know that's a lie. Eh? You're still thinking about what happened.
They would have taken my life and left the money.
God forbid, Dad. Why would you say such a thing to yourself now?
That was the only property I had. I have to sell it so that you can use the money and go back to school.
I know these things, but then there's nothing we can do. What has happened, eh? You know, you've always told me that when one door closes, another door will open. I have faith that something else will come up.
Come up from where, Jizara? I've watched you suffer, yet I can't do anything. I failed you as a father.
No, you have not, Dad. Dad, you've not failed me. I can never trade you for anything else in this world. School or no school, money or no money, I want to have you here with me. I have faith that something else will come up.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Dad, there's nothing to be sorry about, eh? It's late. Let's go back to sleep, eh? Let's sleep. Please.
Okay.
Okay. Dad, what is it? Dad, what is it now? Dad! Dad! Dad, what is wrong with you? Dad, what is it? Dad! Somebody help me! Somebody help me!
What's up?
Good morning.
Maddie, what's going on?
Please, sir. Please, I need your help.
What do you need my help for? What's going on?
You have to help me.
You need my help for what?
My dad had a heart attack 2 days ago. I took him to the hospital and they are demanding for 200,000 naira before they can continue treatment for him because his case has become critical. I have spent every single thing I have. I have gone around asking for help. Nobody wants to help me. You're my last hope, please. He's the only one I have.
Well, first of all, I'm sorry about your audio, but you see, I don't really have dispensable cash now.
Sir, you have to help me. Please, he's on the verge of death. I don't want to lose my dad. Please, you have to help me. Please help me.
Oh, all right, just hold up. Can I have your attention? So, how about doing what I've been asking you for? Then I'll give you the money, everything. Yeah, just do what I'm asking for. I'll give you the money, everything. It'll waste no time. ASAP. Huh?
You are heartless.
Okay. In that case, just go to the road and pick the money on the streets or on a tree or something. I don't owe you anything, do I? I don't. But Jeezy, really? Pride.
There was a day. What is no masculine? You know, they were doing their masculine. I didn't know that there's a particular language that they don't speak.
Yes.
Me, I went and speak their language. They almost carried me away. I said, my auntie was like, shh. What happened? I didn't even know.
Yes.
I just speak one thing, you know, trying to emulate them.
Yes.
You know, like I've been in China. You know, if they have carried me away, God, my auntie just used her upper and just carried me on that leg. Hey! I see I come and these people would have carried me and take me away. If not for her,
yes.
They would have taken me away, far away. Maybe I would have given birth to you. Hey, thank God, woman.
No, you would have given
birth
to me.
Hey, I'm so happy. Honestly.
Okay.
I will do it.
All right. Let's go. Look. There's no time. Come on.
We don't have all the day. We don't have all the day.
See, you literally swept me off my feet. I'm speechless.
Please, can I get the money?
Oh yeah, the money, sure. Sure, I keep to my words. Getting money is up, alright? Call your account number.
48.
What bank?
Senate.
Alright.
48 24 49 91 98.
Yeah, added transport.
Take it easy. Don't be
like, look, you don't smell like fish after all, you know. Man, I am late to work. You see, a man has to be a man, right? That's what it is.
I'll be right back, okay?
I'm back.
You're back?
Yes, I have the money now. I just have to go and pee.
Hold on.
What is it?
The thing is, assuming you were here like 20 minutes ago, maybe he would have stood that chance.
But what are you saying, doctor?
You just have to take heart, okay? We lost him.
You lost who?
I'm really sorry about that. Okay, we tried our best, but there's nothing we could do. So, I'm really sorry. Okay, just put yourself together. And just look for a way to call your people so they can come, take the disease and take care of it, okay? I'm really sorry. I'm rushing somewhere, okay? Thank you.
Jay, I'm home.
Hey, Mom.
Wow. You're back.
I'm back, my dear.
Please. Cool. Wow. Thank you.
Please let me get my things.
Welcome.
Okay.
Oh.
Ooh. Ah.
Hey. See how fat you've become. She's just doing a great job then.
Ah, she's a... Oh, I haven't seen her in 2 weeks.
Really? Why?
I don't know.
Did you call her?
Well, I did. She said sweet stuff.
Oh, this is surprising. She never behaves like this. Are you sure she's okay?
I hope. I hope. She came here 2 weeks ago, you know, asking for financial assistance, that the dad needed money, that he had a heart attack.
Jesus!
Yeah, I gave her the money though. But, I mean, since then I've not seen her.
I hope nothing happened to the man. I need to go and see her, please. Take my things inside, let's go together, okay?
Well, Mom, I think you can actually go. I have work to do.
Okay, no problem. I'll go, please. Take the bus inside, okay?
I'll do that.
Please, I hope you cook too.
Mom, take it easy though. You know you're just coming back. God. I hope everything is good.
Jeezy, I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry this happened to you.
Thank you, Ma.
Oh, Lord. I don't even know what to say. I don't know what to say. I wish I was around. Any plans towards the burial?
My uncle came and carried his body. He has already been buried.
Hey. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Thank you, Ma.
See, Chizzy, you can't stay here. Please. You've made so much memories with him here. Please. You won't be able to heal.
Don't worry about me, Ma. I'm fine.
No. You're not okay. I'm taking you with me.
I'm fine, Ma. You don't have to worry.
It's okay. You know what? You can cry it out. You know, holding it will make you sick. Okay.
I just don't know how to live without him.
It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Everything will be fine, okay? Okay. It's okay, wipe your tears. I'm here for you.
Mom, you're back?
Yes.
What's up? My mom, she's good. Is everything all right?
She lost him. She has become a shadow of herself. I really feel for her. This is too much for a young lady.
Wow.
We need to help her. I will talk to your dad about her coming to live with us here.
Live with us?
Yes. This is the time we need to help her. She's a good girl. peace. Probably we could adopt her. Yes, you need a sibling.
Well, I get the point, but I never said I want a sibling though. But
we need to help her. She has to come live with us. This is the time we need to be there for her. She's a good girl. We can't leave her all by herself, please. We can't. What a loss. What a loss. How feel for her? Dad, let me go freshen up, okay?
Yes, ma'am, it's beautiful.
At least this is the little we can do, okay? All right, that is the wardrobe. Just pack your things and take a breath and make yourself comfortable, okay?
Okay, thank you so much.
Please, okay? All right, do your thing.
We are done.
Come downstairs, okay?
Okay, right. Thank you.
Supposed to face her after what I did? How am I supposed to live with her in this same house?
God.
Jay, what have you done?
Take water, take.
Sorry.
Please, I came to know if you need me to do anything else.
No. Chizzy, you've been working since morning. Bring your food. Sit down, let's eat.
I'm not hungry, ma. I just want to walk.
No. I insist. Go and get your food. Sit down, let's eat. I will not eat until you bring your food.
Okay, ma.
Get your food. Like it. That's it. Eat. Just eat. Some. Are you okay?
Running stomach.
Ah, what do you eat? Sorry. Please take some medications, okay? Just eat your food. Eat. Stop picking. Eat.
God. This is crazy. What have I gotten myself into? What have I gotten myself into? So hungry. Should have at least taken food along with me. No, I need to go and get something to eat. If I won't go, kill me here. God. I didn't know you were still awake.
Do you need anything?
I'm hungry, so I just want to get food.
Okay, let me dish something. Come see what's happening.
All right. Thank you. Yes, yes, it's okay.
Let me make a wish.
No, I'm fine. I'll eat it like that.
It's cold.
I'll eat it like that.
Okay. At least put it in a plate. Something else?
Why are you still nice to me despite what I did to you?
Not being nice to you is not going to change anything. It's not going to erase anything. This heart of mine does not know how to hate.
I'm sorry. I'm genuinely sorry. I know that no matter what I say now, it may not really change anything. But believe me, my heart is broken. See, I've had this very bad habit of thinking I can get whatever I want, no matter how wrong it felt. Please. I'm deeply sorry from the depth of my heart. I beg you in the name of God. I am so ashamed of my act, but I pray that you find a place in your heart to forgive me. Please.
I hold nothing against you, okay? God gives and God takes. I've just moved on with my life. And now I'm just looking forward to what life holds for me. So it's fine. Good night.
I wish I can turn the hands of time back.
Put the bags in the car.
Thank you.
My regards to Dad, yeah?
They were here.
Also, don't forget what I asked you to get for me.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get those things here in Nigeria.
Okay. I'll try. Oh, good morning, my dear. Chizzy, how are you?
All right.
A quick travel for me. So, I want you to rest more. Take care of yourself. No crying. Cheesy, no crying. Yes. Take care of yourself and take care of this whole house and this young man here. When I return, I have a surprise for you.
Okay. All right. You care.
Come here, Mom.
I love when you call me Mom.
All right, go my way now.
Okay,
care of yourself. Okay, promise. Yes.
Safe
trip. Thank you.
Mom, let me walk you.
You want to walk me?
Yes, I'm not taking you to the airport at least.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, so
tomorrow
I'm going to the airport.
Okay.
It's me, Jay. Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
So on my way from work, I saw this clothes and I felt they might look good on you. So, I don't know if you care to try them out.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Let me fix you something.
No, don't worry. I'll microwave what I want to eat myself. Just rest.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mario!
Yo, Jay!
My man, what's up? Oh my God! What are you doing, man?
What's going on, bro?
So you're back to the country already?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I just came back, man.
You didn't tell me.
I'm sorry. I didn't. You're the last person, bro. The last person I thought I would see.
So good to see you, though.
I swear, bro.
So good, man. So what are you doing here?
Yeah, I had some accounting issues, so I just thought to come sort it out here.
Oh wow,
yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, what's up now? What's
big guy.
What's happening?
What's happening? Looking big, man.
See who they talk. Drip blood.
So what, did you drive?
No, I did not.
Now you have to pay for your sins. My car is outside, so you follow me to the house.
Right now?
I mean, you couldn't tell me you were coming back. That's screwed up, man.
I'm sorry now. I'm sorry, but let's go.
I'm forgetting whatever I came here today. I'll come back later.
Let's my go. Man!
Yeah, it's been a while, man.
It's years. You're the last person, I swear.
Yeah, well, you're just giving Niger vibes.
So you went into look at you now. Look at you. Always dripping. My nigga.
I've been eating my parents' money, man.
I don't start, I beg. You don't start.
How far now?
You're going to take me around the city. Hey. Bro.
You. Bushi. A friend. Family friend.
Oh.
She stays here.
Really?
Sorry, I dozed off.
There's nothing to be sorry about, alright? I think you should go and sleep properly upstairs, okay?
Okay.
Are you good?
Yes.
I got it. So, bro, what do I offer you?
Man, anything. Anything.
Anything?
Yeah.
Sachet water.
Starting when?
You said anything. Alright, BRB. BRB.
Alright, my man.
My G.
Hey, my man.
My bro.
let me serve my guy.
What's this one now? Why do I beg me? Do I look like a woman? Huh? What's that one? When did that one start? You know me now.
You've not changed.
Ah. Bro. This looks good, man.
Uh-huh. Yeah, a lot of things have changed, bro. I think the only thing that did not change is your accent. I like the way you're keeping it real, you know, Niger for life.
Baba, what to do?
ATS
no be been so.
I know, right?
But Kay, what have you been up to?
A lot.
Are you married?
Where's that one coming from?
What do you mean? Are you too young?
Guy, I'm just 27. Don't forget. Forget I'm big.
And so? No, and so? This guy.
Look, bro, I have so many things going on for me. I have a lot of things to do. I have business to talk about.
Mm-hmm.
I have my dreams. Marriage is the last thing on the list, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So what about you?
Bro, I'm searching.
You're searching. You're not married, at least you're judging me.
But I am searching.
You're searching. How am I sure you're searching?
Because I'm ready.
This guy.
We're talking about this, bro. Who's this girl? No, I mean, you know, I like fine people. She's just fine, bro. She's really pretty.
Mario, can we just talk about something else? Please.
Okay. All right, my man.
Yeah, don't get me wrong. I mean, it's just...
No, that's fine. Fine, now what's popping? When are you taking me to see the city, man? What's happening?
I'll take you around anywhere you want to go.
When are we starting?
We can do that already. Yeah, we can.
Let's go, my brother. This shit is really nice, bro.
I know. It's premium.
Yeah. So should we leave now or do you leave now?
Did I startle you?
No, I do stuff.
You must be very tired.
I guess I am. I should get some sleep.
There's this seemingly interesting movie I came across. I was thinking maybe we could watch it together or something.
Okay.
Can you imagine they're both on a horse, she's on a word.
You're up.
Yes, good morning.
Good morning.
I should get busy now.
Wait.
Remember me?
Yes, you came here the other day.
Yeah, I did. I see you have a very great memory. Well, but we didn't get a chance to, you know, get introduced. I'm Mario, by the way. What's your name?
Chizaram, but you can call me Cheesy.
Cheesy? That's a beautiful name. Where are you going to?
To the market.
Oh, okay. Can I walk you?
But you just got here. Are you not here to see Jay?
Yeah. I came to see him, but I would prefer to walk you to the market. All right.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Ava.
What's up?
Yeah, man. What's up? What's happening?
Did you follow her to the market or you just met her outside?
Oh, I followed her to the market, bro. I did. Yes, I did.
That's nice, man. That's nice of you, bro.
Bro, but seriously, I like her. You know, she's soft-spoken. G. This one, you're not saying anything. Bro, are we still going to that place?
Huh? Yes, yes, sure. We're definitely still going.
Hey, go hurry up now. Go and dress up now. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't go and waste time.
Calm down, man. There's a lot in my head.
Don't waste time, bro.
I'll be right back, guy. Calm down.
GG. Yeah, bro. There's something I want to tell you.
Go ahead, can you hear?
I really like her. I really, really like her.
But bro, you just met this girl.
That's the thing, bro. That is the thing. You know, I can't explain it. I don't know how to put it into words, but there's just, you know, there's something about her. I don't know, bro, but I really, really like her. Honestly. So, I am going to discuss this with you man to man, all right? Okay. Now, I don't know if you guys have anything together.
No, of course not.
You people don't have anything together, you're sure?
No. Of course not. We don't.
Jay, are you sure?
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm glad I talked to you about this, honestly, because I didn't want it to make it look awkward, you know? You understand what I mean?
Yeah, you can go ahead, man, but look, Mario, promise me you will not tell away her emotions.
Oh, come on, man, come on. You know me better than this. I'm not that type of guy. I won't, I promise you that, I won't. Right?
It's all good.
Okay, so let's head to where we're going to. Thank you.
It's all good, man.
So yeah, so let's just...
My car is stuck. Why do I feel this way? Why does it hurt?
Good day, ma'am.
Hi. Good day.
Yes. I have a package for you.
From who?
He said you will know when you see the contents. One second, please. Yes. Please sign it for me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
All right, you too.
Hi, beautiful. I hope this letter meets you well. I know you might be thinking that this whole thing is too fast, but I don't think so. I liked you from the very first time I set my eyes on you, and that is why I would love to take you out to dinner. Of course, with your full permission. I had to guess to get the dress and the heels. So I just hope they fit and complement your beautiful self. See you tonight.
Hi.
You're going out?
That must be Mario.
Mario? What's going on?
We're going out for a dinner date.
Hey, Mom.
What's up, bro? You good?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. I'll see you later, bro. Alright? Thank you.
What was I even expecting? That after everything, she would choose me. She looked so good. She seemed to be happy too. So good to see her happy again. That's all that matters, really. That's all that matters.
I'll just be on my way.
Can I get a hug?
Sure.
This is the only time I can say it, because I'm tipsy. I may not have the guts to say it when I'm sober.
You should
get some sleep. I said I love you. I know this may sound very awkward. I don't even know how it happened. But I can tell you for certain, I know that this is love. Cheesy, the thought of seeing you with another man pierces my soul deeply.
You have no shame.
I understand.
I can never, ever, ever be with a man like you.
I just deeply wish and desire to give me an opportunity to make amends.
Is he going to bring back my father?
Jay-Z, I swear I'm sorry. I thought you said you're forgiving me.
Forgiven, not forgotten. That memory is one that can never be erased. Jay, you mocked me. Do you remember when I came to you there and I knelt down? Knelt down and I pleaded with you to help me. I pleaded with you to save my father. You took advantage of my vulnerability. And you have the guts. You have the guts to stand before me and tell me that you love me. You think saying you love me is going to change anything?
No, no. Cheesy. I'm sorry.
What's your sorry going to do for me? What is your sorry going to change in my life? Jay, I forbid you. I forbid you from saying that you love me. You don't have a heart to love. I forbid you. I forbid you.
I'm sorry.
Cheesy, please come and help me take the bag in. Cheesy, Jay!
Where are they?
Cheesy! Jay!
Hey, son.
Hey. You're back.
What's this with this office? What's up?
How was your trip?
Fine. What is wrong? Talk to me.
Mom, I just need to travel out.
You want to travel out? Why the sudden development? What is wrong? Talk to me, Jay.
Mom, I can't stand Cheesy in this house anymore. Especially now that she's with someone else.
I don't understand. What are you talking about?
Mom.
Yes.
I did something very terrible.
What did you do? Talk to me. What did you do?
Jay, you've been crying. What happened? Talk to me. Oh, God. All right, Mom. When Cheesy came to meet me, to ask for assistance to save her dad's life.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I told her that she must sleep with me before I give her the money.
What? Jay!
She initially turned it down, but she came back out of desperation and did it.
What have you done? Jay, what have you done?
I don't know what came over me. I don't know. I don't know the point, the stupid point I was trying to.
I raised you better, not to take an advantage of a poor and a needy girl! No!
I know. I don't know what to say anymore. I just feel like dying. There's nothing. I don't have an explanation. I messed up.
That can fix what my son did to you. He just told me. We have sinned greatly against you, Cheesy.
Mommy, you didn't do anything to me. You've always been good to me.
Please, I'm sorry. Find a place in your heart to forgive us. I know he doesn't deserve it. Hey, please, Cheesy, for my sake, please forgive him. Please, I'm sorry.
I already did. I did it a while ago, just so I can have peace.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
You didn't deserve that. I'm so sorry.
Fine. How was your trip?
It was fine. Remember, I told you I have a surprise for you when I get back.
Yes.
So this MasterCard has 10 million. Yes. My husband and I decided to give you this to support you. So it's all yours. Do whatever you want with it.
You're joking?
I'm not joking.
is a token from us to you.
Ma, this is terrible. Oh. Naira. No!
Stand! Jesus, stand! Stand! Please stand. Stand! 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 I won't listen to you until you stand. Stand!
Okay. Mama, thank you.
It's okay. Mama, it's fine. It's fine.
Thank you so much.
It's okay.
Thank you. I really appreciate this.
You deserve it. You do.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. It's fine, okay?
It's nice. Thank you.
Please call me when you get to the Florida, okay?
Sure, I'll call you, Mom.
I'll call.
Take care of yourself.
I will, and you too. And I love you.
I miss you so much, Mom.
I miss you.
I love you so much.
I love you too, son.
Mom, please help me. Help me give this to her.
You mean Jason? Okay. All right. Go before you miss your flight, okay?
Sure, I got this. Don't worry. I got this.
Miss you.
Miss you, Mama.
All right.
All right.
Jacob, you miss your flight. Everything will be fine, okay?
Yeah. Please take care of her.
Don't worry. Everything will be all right, okay?
All right, Mom.
All right, dear. All
right,
dear. Bye. Take care of yourself.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too, dear. Please, driver, please. Drive safely, please. Downstairs if you need anything, okay?
Okay, thank
as I reminisce on all that has happened and all the lessons that I have learned from these events, I still plead that you truly, truly forgive me someday. If only wishes were horses, I would have wished to turn back the hands of time and make things right again. But I don't have such powers. If wishes were horses, I would be by your side, loving you as today goes by. I love you, Cheesy, and I will continue to love you as I wish you the very best life has to offer, because you deserve it. Stay well and make us all proud. I'm sure your dad is smiling at you from heaven. I'm sure he is.
Cheesy.
I didn't know you were coming back.
You still live here?
Thank you.
You have a son. Of course, you're married now, right? What was I thinking?
I'm late for my event. Maybe.
It's actually good to see you again.
Seeing that we met like this, it's obvious that Mom had this all planned out.
Had what planned out?
Us. Meeting like this. Back to your question, yes, I still live here. And no, I'm not married. Mom pleaded with me to stay. And do you know why?
Of course I don't. Why?
Because I had your son.
You did what? Why didn't you tell me?
Because I hated you. And perhaps because I also found out the night before you left.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
For what?
For keeping him. Making me your father.
You deserve to leave. Silva, let's go to your room, okay?
Terribly sorry. I am so sorry for everything that happened. From the depth of my heart. I'm broken. Forgive me, please. What about Mario?
I told him 5 years ago that I was in love with someone else.
I don't deserve you. I don't. Cheesy. I am so sorry that I left. I was just too ashamed after everything that happened. I couldn't stand you. It was so hard for me.
I understand. We can't tell the heart whom to love. My dad always said that the best love stories are the ones that didn't make any sense. I guess I've always loved you by default.
Your father was a wise man. Cheesy, I still love you dearly. And I wish you can give me a chance to make you the happiest woman on earth. I pray you can give me a chance to right my wrongs. Give me a chance to love you with my whole life, my whole soul, my whole being. Please.
You hurt me. You hurt me so much.
I know. I was a fool. A big fool. And that has cost me a lot. Please.
I'm sorry.